Hello, I'm Brisa Espino, a student leader attending Beaumont High School in the NJROTC program. Did you know each building in the district is assigned a positive school climate coach? This coach works with a school to implement and facilitate a sustainable, positive, safe environment for students to grow socially, emotionally, and academically. Fairview, Kemp, and Valerie received a state bronze award for their PSC strategies earlier this year. And now, this is in case you missed it. A leader is one who knows the way, goes the way, and shows the way. Quote by John C. Maxwell. Our very own Superintendent Dr. Elizabeth Lawley has earned the 2023 Ohio Superintendent of the Year Award from the Buckeye Association of School Administrators. This annual award is presented to only one superintendent in the state. Throughout her time as a superintendent, Dr. Lawley has worked diligently to improve the educational experience of all DPS students, which includes increasing the number of neighborhood school centers from 5 to 10, opening the district's first school-based health center at Roosevelt Elementary, increasing the number of career technical pathways from 13 to 24, and developing and implementing a double teaching model in all first through third grade classrooms. Dr. Lawley does not only fight for what is best for students in Dayton, but for what is best for all students in the state of Ohio. Congratulations, Dr. Lawley. You don't know you're making history when it's happening. Quote by Charity Adams Early. Charity Adams Early Girls Academy held a program to honor the legacy of its namesake. Students watched a short documentary, asked questions, and the children of Charity Early spoke about their mother and the values she instilled in them. A committee then presented a framed copy of Congressional Gold Medal legislation honoring Charity Early to the school. Wrapping things up, more than 60 JROTC cadets from Meadowdale and Belmont visited the 445th Airlift Wing at Wright-Patterson Air Force Base at the end of October. Students learned about military career opportunities and received hands-on experience with military systems and protective gear. Cadets also boarded one of the largest aircraft in the Air Force fleet, the C-17 Globemaster. That's it for this episode of In Case You Missed It. Catch us next time for more district highlights and follow us on social media to get the most up-to-date information and news 24/7. I'm Brisa Espino, and until next time, that wraps up this episode of In Case You Missed It. And remember, it takes courage to grow up and become who you really are. Quote by E.E. Cummings.